Hello, my name is Ramesh and I'm a Senior Product Manager with AWS.
And my name is Lakshmi, Senior Analytics Solutions Architect at AWS.
Hi, I'm Joel. I'm a Principal Specialist Solution Architect, Data and Analytics.
We are really excited to share that Amazon DataZone now expands its data analysis and visualization option by adding authentication support via Amazon Athena JDBC driver. This means data consumers can easily query their project subscribed data lake assets in Amazon DataZone using popular BI and analytics tools like Tableau, Power BI, Excel, SQL Workbench, DBWeaver, and many more. Data analysts and scientists can access and analyze governed data using the tool of their choice. As you know, Amazon DataZone is a data management service that helps data consumers easily find and subscribe to data from multiple sources via a single project, and then analyze it using native tools like Athena, Redshift, and SageMaker. Beyond these native tools, our customers needed a way to access their governed data in DataZone through partner analytics solutions like Tableau and Spotfire for reporting, or using a compute environment such as Domino's on Amazon EC2, and other popular SQL and BI tools like SQL Workbench and Power BI. Now with this new JDBC connectivity feature, user can simply download and install the latest Athena JDBC driver for their preferred tool. Make a connection using a JDBC connection string, which can be copy-pasted from the Amazon DataZone portal. Once connected, user can then query and visualize and share data, all governed by Amazon DataZone using the tool they already know and trust. In this demo, we are going to walk you through how to connect various analytics tools to Amazon DataZone using the Athena JDBC driver. By the end, you will see how easy it is to access your subscribed data within your DataZone project, no matter which tool you prefer.
I would like to show you how we can use jointly DataZone with Tableau. I'm part of the marketing team. I'm a marketing analyst, and I would like to use my sales data in Tableau for further analysis. So first of all, in DataZone, in my project, I have subscribed to my sales data that is available within my project. I've subscribed to this data. From DataZone, what I would like to get is all the information to connect with Tableau. So I can click on Connect on JDBC, and from there, I can get some parameters that will be used to connect DataZone with Tableau. Those parameters, first option, can be used into a file, which is Athena properties, which contain all those information, the domain ID, the workgroup, that is used by Tableau to connect my DataZone environment with Tableau, and the Athena property file is included into the folder data sources of Tableau desktop. So using that in Tableau, I can select Amazon Athena. I just here keep the standard information because all the parameters have been included into Athena properties, and I can click on sign in. Once I click on sign in, Tableau is able to retrieve my connection, and I can select the catalog, my database, and I can retrieve my table. And from there, I can start my analysis. That's the first option. The second option that can be used is to click on connect with JDBC, copy the JDBC URL, and from there, I can go on Tableau and use another option, which is the option 2. I select other database JDBC. I copy paste the URL into URL. I keep the information, I leave the default default parameters in this window, and I click on sign in. The schema. And that's it. The same. I can retrieve my table and I can start also as well my analysis. So two options, either using the Athena JDBC driver with the Athena property file, or option two, using the other JDBC connection and using the URL. Depending the performance and the easiness, you can select either option one or option two.
Now let's understand how the data analysts run exploratory data analysis using the SQL client engine dbeaver and consume the subscribed data product from Amazon DataZone. In the dbeaver SQL client engine, create a new database connection and select the Athena driver. In the driver properties, enter the parameters captured from the environment configuration from the DataZone portal. Once the parameters are entered, test the connection and a new web browser will be launched, which will redirect to the IAM Identity Center sign-in portal. Enter your login credentials and provide consent to authorize DataZone plugin. This authorizes dbeaver to access DataZone. Once the connection is initiated, it gives a message which indicates that the connection is live, and now the data analysts from the marketing team can successfully query all the subscribed data assets from dbeaver SQL client engine. Thank you for watching the demo.